Actually, this is a speech control robot or speech control, speech recognition robot. Here we are going to use Android based application. It is Arduino voice app. From here we can control the robot. Now I am going to control the robot using giving some commands. Forward. So when I speak forward, the robot moves forward. Back. So it moves back. Stop. So here we have used Arduino board, and here we are using Bluetooth module, and this is a motor driver to control the direction of the motor. Bluetooth is used for the communication from mobile to a robot. So that's all. Thank you.